for baseball under the Tropicana Field Dome in St. Pete. Here it's the little guys on the big stage between the Flying Squirrels of Richmond and the Arkansas Travelers. Now to the plate, here is Will Wilson. He will lead this one off today. Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. To short, hit hard. And that finds its way through for a base hit.
Batting second, the center fielder, number 14, Elliott Ramos.
Stepping in now, Elliott Ramos.
Ball that jumps up.
And he lays off the breaking ball there as he moves ahead to 2-1. Slow roller down the third baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Wilson aboard here at first with nobody out. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
That misses. So a single and a walk, and it's first and second with nobody out.
Marco Luciano.
That one finds the target on the outer half. It's 1-2.
Take a step back right here. After three fastballs in a row, there is no chance he throws you a fourth.
And this one's in the dirt. Throw to third. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Runners at second and third here. Nobody out. Full count. 3-2.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. This is line to left. That's in there. Base hit. And not in time as the run scores.
That is it. The catcher, Patrick Bailey.
Standing in now, Patrick Bailey. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Here now the 2-2. Now he goes the other way, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field. And, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And not in time as the second run scores.
The designated hitter.
Into the box, Luis Toribio. There's ball four. So here is Jason Krizan. Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here.
Jason Krizan.
Now the 2-1 is in there for the second strike. In the air down the right field line, and this will wind up a foul ball. Ground ball to second. This could be two. Fielded cleanly, and there are two away now. Next, it'll be Jacob Gonzalez.
The third baseman, Jacob Gonzalez.
Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. And that ends the inning. So now here is Noelvi Marte. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
A at the ball.
2-1.
Hey, great job by the offense right here to put a number up on the board and allow this young gun to go out on the mound, relax a little bit, and establish that good fastball.
Even at 2 balls and 2 strikes, here's the pitch. Oh, it takes a nasty hop, and he's unable to haul it in. He'll get it into second. The tag, and he's nabbed, drawing for two. Into the box now, Luis Liberato. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Fastball taken high, and it's 3-1 now. And that's outside. He lost him ball four. So stepping in is Dom Thompson Williams. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Now the 1-1 pitch. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. The 2-1. The count now at 2-2.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
Defense has got to be on their toes right here. 3-2 count, runner on first, has got some serious wheels. You know he's probably being put in motion.
He froze him on the fastball there. Dom Thompson Williams becomes out number two this inning. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Now a throw over, and he just manages to get his hand in. He pulls this one into right. In there, a base hit. They'll hold it second, and they're two aboard now.
Batting fifth, the first baseman.
To the plate now, Jansen Witte. Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. New inning set to get underway, and digging in is the outfielder, Luis Matos.
I'm interested to see how focused their ABs will be playing with this lead. I think this needs to be a little bit of a smell blood inning. Keep the fire rolling. I know it's early, but keep the pressure going. Swinging the bat's nice.
Batter number two.
So now to the plate, Will Wilson. He singled first time up. The 2-1. Bases are empty, one man out. This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2. Liner toward right center. And that's in for a base hit, his second in as many trips to the plate.
The center fielder, number 14, Elliot Ramos.
So now to the plate, Elliot Ramos. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two. Now at the plate here is Marco Luciano. The 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
Man, that pitch had the look of a fastball. Straight changeup, and the bottom fell out of it.
Looks at a fastball low here, and it's full. 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Had the weight back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. And he fouls this one off. Another full count pitch home. Is taken, but called strike three, as he might have gotten a little extra off the plate that time. Last half of the second set to go, and set to go is the third baseman, Jake Schiner. The 1-2. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Through first and hustling for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Batting seven, the designated hitter, Marquez.
And now, Marcus Wilson. And it's fouled away. One and two, here it comes.
Nope.
Tried to get him to chase the curveball away, but it breaks outside. Two and two now.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Here now the 2-2. Weak grounder back to the mound. And he's set down, one away. So now into the box is Caden Polkovich, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box. One and one, here it is. Pulled hard, but it's foul down the first base side.
He smoked that changeup foul. That's why we're seeing the expansion of netting around baseball.
To two balls and two strikes now.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
Fouled away. He's set. Here's the 2-2. He pulls this one into right, and that's in there. Base hit. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners now with one away.
Batting nine, the catcher.
Standing in now, Josh Morgan. Had him off stride that time, and it's one and two. Misses, ball two.
Hey, he threw that pitch with a purpose to get a double play. Good job to let it go by, though, as a hitter.
Hit on the ground toward the left. Scooped up to second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Top of the third set to get underway. And that'll bring in Hunter Bishop. Ready to deliver the one and two. On the ground, softly towards second. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. And stepping in, Patrick Bailey. He doubled home a pair his last time up. One out, nobody on. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Designated hitter, Luis Toribio.
Now a shot toward the gap in left center. Bailey rounds third and is digging for the plate. Now the relay home, and he is safe at the plate. It's now a 4-0 game.
Now back, the first baseman, Jason Krizan.
Stepping in now, Jason Krizan.
Ball two.
No offer on that one. Two balls
and
a strike.
Two balls, one strike, account.
Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. Full count now, three and two.
You know he's probably cheating on that inside pitch after he got jammed earlier. If you're on the mound right now, you want to try to hit that outside corner, and there's a pretty good chance you'll get him to roll over something.
And that's taken in straightaway right. Will he try from second? And now in the box, Jacob Gonzalez, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Gonzalez.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
A
ball and two strikes now. Hot shot on the ground is short. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Noelvi Marte, and they've got some work to do early on. Down 4-0 already. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Striding in is Luis Liberato. Worked a walk his first time up. Up high, 2-1 now. Unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. And that's going to land foul. Oh, look out. Hot shot to third, and there are two away. So next to bat will be Dom Thompson-Williams. 0-for-1, went down looking his first time up.
Yeah, Matty, and he was locked up by a good fastball for strike three last.
We'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning. Brandon Williamson answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. At the plate now is Luis Matos. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
And he missed again, high and away this time, 3-1.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through.
He dives. Did he catch that? He did. What a play there for the first out. Stepping up is Will Wilson, singled in his last at bat. The 1-1. Hit out towards second. He's got it. And there's out number two. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And the next up is Elliot Ramos. And that fastball is too much for him. There, 1-2. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he
swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Bottom of the inning now, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Jack Larson. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but he's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
Well struck down the right field line. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. This is pulled into right. Matos is there, one away. Next up is Jansen Whitty looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
2-2.
You could tell by the hitter's balance after that swing that he's seeing the ball really good. His timing is right there, and I expect him to catch something clean.
2-2 one more time. Sent on the ground out to second. Oh, beautiful dive. How about that?
Now that is third baseman.
Next to stand in is Jake Schiner. 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Good slider there. Gets a swing and miss.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline in that. You get a count in your favor, he's swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
Heading out towards shallow right. He's under it, and that ends the inning. ready now is Marco Luciano. He went down looking in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, and they froze him on a good changeup. Tough one. If you got good arm action, and this pitcher certainly does have good arm action out there, tough to decipher between the fastball and changeup. He's got to be willing to stay back and take the ball the other way.
Count even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one.
Now batting.
That's going to bring up Hunter Bishop. Hunter. He grounded out last time up. Ball. And he misses again. Ball three. Patrick Bailey waits on deck. Inside with the fastball, and he works the base on ball. Digging in will be Patrick Bailey. Bishop stands at first with one out. Throw over to the bag.
No, he's in there.
Here comes the payoff pitch. Ripped down the line. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away.
Now back.
Next, here is Luis Toribio, hoping to build off that RBI double from his last plate appearance.
Yeah, give me a repeat performance of that last double. With a man on first right now, let him run, get you a ribby.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes.
Ball four.
And this pitch misses for ball four. So that's going to move a runner into scoring position now with two away. Here's the 1-1. Hit weakly back to the mound. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. But they'll get the out at first anyway. And that, rather bizarrely, will end the inning. Your Highway Tank, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And standing in is the DH, Marcus Wilson. Swing and a weak little line drive over to first, but no problem at first, and that's the first out.
The batter, number seven.
Now at the plate, Caden Polkovich. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
And he popped him up. Gonzalez trying to get there, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
The catcher, number 8.
At the plate now, Josh Morgan. To the left side, but it's well fouled. Set to deal on 2-2. This one sinks low and a touch outside. It's a full count, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. Good. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Ready with the 1-1. And here's a ball lifted high into foul ground down the right field line. Long run, but he tracks this one down out there for the second out. Nice play. Now with the plate is Luis Liberato. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. The 1-1 home.
I got 2-1.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Polkovich at second, Morgan on at first with two down. This one misses, and that'll fill the count here. 3-2 with two away.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases will be loaded now with two away.
The center fielder, Jonathan Williams.
And that misses 2-1.
A couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself at a good hitter's count.
Drilled to the right side, and that's through into right field for a base hit. The runner from third comes across to score as they try and chip away at the deficit.
The right fielder, number 13.
Into the box, Jack Larson. Tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
All even now, 2-2. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
He sent the payoff pitch. Oh, and it misses ball four, and that will force home a run. And now, Jansen Witte trying here to plate the tying run from second. The set and the 1-1. Back up the middle. And that's through into center field. Base hit. One run is scored. And the second run will score as that lead has evaporated. It's now a tie game, four apiece. Tristan Beck trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away. Into the box now, Jake Schiner. All even at 2-2.
It is absolutely amazing how this game has just changed on a dime right here. Credit the offense putting a big, big...
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Now it'll be Jacob Gonzalez, 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Fly ball out to straightaway right field. And the sixth inning opens with a flyout, one away. Next to hit, Luis Matos. No hits to this point. Now the 1-1 pitch. And this is swung out and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the sixth inning.
The batter number two.
So the batting order second turns base over now and set to go Will Wilson. He's 2-for-3 thus far. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and striding forward the designated hitter, Marcus Wilson. And he finds a way to catch the zone here. It's 1-2. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. So next to hit is Caden Polkovich. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Popped him up. Krizan in foul ground. Two down. Next to dig in, Josh Morgan. The 1-1 is a fastball down below the knees. 4-4 is our score as we play the sixth. This is on the ground over to first. Reined in. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. That'll bring up Elliot Ramos. swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gone to lead off the inning. At the plate, Marco Luciano. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two.
Hey, there's not a lot you can do with a slider breaking down and in unless you catch it way out front. I like the idea of taking it and making the pitcher bring you something a little more hittable.
And he'll strike out here yet again, as it's been a ballgame to forget thus far. Four strikeouts.
The left fielder.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Hunter Bishop. He's working on a one-for-two game so far. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1.
Hey, that's a nice take by the batter right there, but that's a non-competitive off-speed pitch. Got to do better to at least entice a swing.
Center fielder giving chase. He can't get there in time, and now it hops over the wall for a ground rule double. Aaron Fletcher comes on to pitch here with one man gone in the top of the seventh. So now to the plate, Patrick Bailey. To two balls and two strikes now.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go. Opposite handed, that's coming across the plate. You might think you got a shot to stay inside that one.
And this will kick off the base of the wall. And that'll add an insurance run there from second to make this a 6-4 game now.
Now back. The designated hitter.
Standing in now, Luis Toribio. A swing and a ball to left field. That's going to get down for a base hit. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away.
Now back. The first base. Jason Krizan.
In now, Jason Krizan. 2-1.
He's got a couple of pitches to deal with right here, but he's starting to lose command of his pitches. It might be time to take a step back and try to refocus and making some good pitches.
And it's two balls and two strikes now. And there's ball three on a breaking ball that misses away.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out three passes this late.
The second for one, on to first, and they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Noelvi Marte. He flew out in his last debut. The 1-2. And he chased it in the dirt. Throw down to first, one away. Digging in next, Luis Liberato. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Bases are empty, one man out. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
One strike.
2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed 2-2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
The 2-2 one more time. And great extension as he drives this one high in the air and deep the other way. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
Now back.
So with a left-handed hitter waiting, they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen. Stepping in now, Dom Thompson Williams. Now a fastball runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jack Larson. A hit in two tries for him so far. The 1-1. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Bishop will drift over to his right a few steps as he takes it for the second out. Next up, Jansen Witte is working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Two men are on with two men out. Lifted down the line in left. And foul. And that misses 2-2.
Now 2-2, two on, two out. This is when you have to make a pitch right here. The last thing you want to do is run the count full to 3-2.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Isaiah Campbell has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 48.
All set for the start of the inning, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jacob Gonzalez. Now the 1-1 pitch. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Up next, Luis Matos. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. Now the 2-1 pitch. Hit back up the middle, fielded cleanly, and the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Now to bat, Will Wilson. He went down on strikes last time up. Two out, nobody on. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Curveball locks him up, strike 3, and that's the third out. Your Sam Wolf is on to pitch out of now the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 23.
Into the box, Jake Schiener. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. Popped him up. Grizan over to his left, one out. Next will be the designated hitter, Marcus Wilson. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. The 2-1 home is a fastball that misses.
A 3-1 count, tying run on deck. Good spot to be a hitter right now. You have to look for something middle in.
Well behind that fastball, it's a swinging strike. To third, scooped up. In time to first, and there are 2 away. Now to the plate, Caden Polkovich. He's looking for hit number 3 here in this at-bat. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Now here's the pitch.
That's ball 2.
Bases are empty here with 2 men out.
Count 2-2.
And he takes ball 3, so it's a full count now. Josh Morgan would be next. Swing and a miss as he chased with 2 strikes, and that will retire the side. All set to start the 9th in this one, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Elliot Ramos. Drilled on the ground to short, reined in. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the 9th inning gets underway. So the next to bat will be Marco Luciano. Been a really tough one on him, already wearing the golden sombrero with 4 strikeouts. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Even count, 2 balls and 2 strikes. Ready on 2 balls and 2 strikes. Here it comes. In the air now out to right field. Larson is there. 2 down. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Hunter Bishop. He came across to score after doubling in his last at bat.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Fly ball right down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 2-2.
We got full count.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably protecting on 2-2, but when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
Two out, nobody on. And he struck him out. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at-bat if they want to get back in this thing. Tyler Sear enters the game to finish this one off here in the bottom of the ninth.
Number 60, Tyler Sear.
Stepping in once again is Josh Morgan. He's 0-for-2 with a walk thus far. 1-1. Swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
The 2-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Next to hit is Noelvi Marte, who was sat down on strikes in his last at bat.
Marte.
High in the air down the right field line. Matos is there, and folks are starting to head for the exits now. Two gone here in the ninth.
Now batter, left field.
Next, it'll be Luis Liberato, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. And that's taken for strike two, as now they're down to their final strike here this afternoon.
When a pitcher puts you in the proverbial rocking chair like he's doing.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Well, it's getting more and more common in baseball now these days to use a ton of pitchers to get through a game, and it took six here to get the job done, but hey, they'll do whatever they can to get a W.
6-4, the outcome today. The Richmond Flying Squirrels posted a 3-run first to propel them to the win. Tristan Beck is credited with the win. So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Fans, our final line score. First was a victorious visiting team. 6 runs, 9 hits. No errors. They left 8 men on base. For the Travelers, 4 runs on 8 hits. No errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 12 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.